you're sweet and very intelligent, Princess Silke. Ooh, I said it just like that. Are you impressed? Why? Yeah, I know, I do a lot of things. What? No, I was just, no, what? No one does all that. Okay. How did I figure out the melody? It was difficult. It wasn't easy. Yeah, because it's not really harmonic. Now the rhythm, I think they're wrongly indicated. Okay, I'm saying wrongly indicated. Maybe you could, but it's not the idea of a triplet. Da, 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 da. That's how you have to play it. Not da, 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 da. Did you get the difference? He played it like they did the second. No, wait. Yeah, the second one. And that was another option. He indicated another option. He didn't play it though. Yeah, maybe I don't expect you guys to understand it, because I know that's very fine, but if you're in music, you have to. You absolutely have to. It's crucial. Yeah, shall I say fun or fart? It's very close by, right? It doesn't mean the same thing. I just don't take things for granted. Even if I wouldn't know. If I look at the responses, I don't repeat them. Do they say something? Do they help me? Or do they not? Do they contribute to anything? Again, okay, so yesterday there was one of these reels, and there was a guy in the picture, a face, and he looked like up, like he was listening to something or looking at something. And on top of his head, he had a bubble, and in the bubble, there were three instruments. And the question was, what is he listening to? No, wait. The question was, what is he playing? The question was, what instrument is he playing? So I listened to the music. I couldn't find it. No, I happened to overlook, you know, like a little Disney figure at the side. I just didn't look at it because I thought it was not relevant. Yeah, like a little bubble in your head, a little flower, a little butterfly, a little tree, a little cloud, a little sun, and also a little figure. Oh, how cute. Yeah, because it matched the drawing of the instruments. And even though if it wouldn't have. I couldn't find the answer. So I gave up. Because there were no instrument playing. It was a guitar. It was a violin. And it was a trumpet. And I only heard synthesizer. So I put my ears sharp and sharp and sharp because I thought it was maybe one of these instruments distorted. What is the basic of this distorted sound which makes woo? Is it, what instrument could it be? Well, this is my highly intelligent mind. It brings me to like, you have options number one and everything ended there. And for me, it doesn't change a thing. I have a million of options in my head. Yeah, who is to say? The synthesizer often just imitates or delimits itself to imitate any instrument with distortion. Yeah, that's maybe the downside of an intelligent mind, to find quick answers for simple questions. But how do I know if it's simple? Oh, there's many sophisticated questions in these reels. At least to me it is. And some are very, very simple. And everything in between. I can clearly identify what is what. Look, maybe they're all just for me, because in order to indicate what I told you today in one of these other things, what was it again? The cadence. Is it cadence? Cadencia or cadence? That too. I learned it in Spanish, actually. Cadencia? Cadence. Cadence. So, if you know about it, you are a classical musical instrument. Okay, if you know about this, you know about composition, and you play a classical instrument in an orchestra. So, I do not... Meaning composition, you need to know composition in which you have to exhibit those compositions to a teacher who will correct your responses. Do you see? So I'm neither a composer, I'm neither playing a classical instrument, neither have I ever played in an orchestra. Do you understand the implication? The question is to this, which extent in which they ask you what the motor is composed of an airplane, but it's not one, it's the jumbo jet. And not the 371, it's the 336. That's what it has to, it's the question about. But I had heard one of those names, so I want to know. Look, me tiene sin cuidado. It's totally irrelevant to me to know about it, because I just need to play the chords the way it sounds, right? Did you hear my latest composition? I don't want to say it, but I have. Well, it's so sophisticated. So how you call it? Poof. It doesn't matter how you call it, does it? No. Do you know the construction of the sentence I just gave you? How do you call it? Please give me the constructions of the sentence I just gave. See what I mean? You don't give a shit what the construction is. You just said it, you understand the words, and you get the meaning. That's all you need to know. Right? Yeah, unless you want to teach, but then who wants to know? Okay, I retract. Maybe we do. No, I was just thinking of your analogies. God, I spent my life finding analogies to bring a narcissist down. I wanted to talk, not that I wanted, I was asked to talk to you about German Märchen. Märchen is like little stories for children. Mainly from Gebrüder Grimm, the Brothers Grimm. Okay, let me tell you guys, I read a lot, and yes, maybe I have heard it. I mean, definitely. Do I remember? And now you want me to find translations to every single language, because already there starts the implication of the complication. Because I'm not into them. Caperucita Roja, Rodi Radi Reidenhold, Rotkäppchen. Okay, there's one. Okay, I have that one. Oh yeah, I had it very long time, this book, and it was pretty. Sometimes I keep books because they're pretty, not because of its content. That was the one book I had for a very long time. Yeah, the little one. I remember now which one it is. So I can tell you the story. I know about it. We go to Aschenputtel. I am already drawing blanks. Aschenputtel. Cenicienta. In English? Ugh. Yeah, maybe my story. Always someone else's privilege, and I had to go clean the shit with the evil stepmother. Okay, where's my prince? So not really. Okay. Next. Well, next is nothing, you know. It's Stove Peter. Yeah, that was recently advertised by the German. Yeah, if you don't groom yourself, you're gonna be in big shit. Then there's one with Grießbrei. Is that the same? Grießbrei. What's that? Sure. That's what babies get to eat. But it's not Maizena. What is it now? Eine Pampe. That's German for. Gollies. But the more you cook it, the larger it gets. I forgot I actually bought it. It's enough to find translations for you. Do I want to? And that's all. I don't know more. I know if you leave it on, it's going to wide and wide. It's going to, you know, go everywhere. Inflicted entire cities. That's what the story says. I don't know the name. Because I do not like him. Oh, Hänsel and Gretel. Of course I know it. Disgusting. Who wants to hear it? I am not in favor. I'm against. How did I resolve the cadence thing? Well, a good guess. It was an educated good guess. Okay, first and foremost, well, I learned it in high school. The blues note. The blues scale. That's the basic of every music. Every person who knows a little bit about music knows the basic. I have sing it to you. Da 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 da, and then da 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 da, and then go back da 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 da, and then go da 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 da. So there was in front the denomination of these chords. You need to use the Roman numbers. You don't know what Roman numbers are. And that's just the major. How many chords are there? Are you serious? let me find out. I resolve the cadence by deducing things, by applying my knowledge. Again, that is called intelligence. You have one piece of information and you can abstract and can use it for understanding more things. So it was partial my ear, partial my sensitivity, partial my logic, partial my researching in addition to knowledge, and partial my actually concluding something which I knew from previous experience, but this one is new. Shall I continue now explaining it? Okay, maybe that's easier just to say it this way. Well, we have been looking at these cards for the past few, what, year now? And you can see clearly that there is each note in relation to the first one, which is called tonic, has a relation in a key. Now, if you apply that to a harmony, a chord, I just learned previously what the dominant actually means in the score. Yeah, and also what it is. Just I learned like yesterday, I think. And today I learned what it means. Now the cadence is completely different. That's a sequence of chords. I only learned three of those in high school. Yeah, also how it's written in Roman. But as we looked, as I made my little website with exactly that, precisely that information, everything I know, I wrote down there. In theory, what is there to know? Yeah, I can abstract from it. I paid attention when information popped up. I pay attention to those things. No, I don't think I wrote it down because there were no reference to do it. Because there's always a cycle concluded when I say something. And just throwing out random information doesn't make any sense. Not at all. This wasn't about sequence. It was just about two intervals. Okay, so then I learned that, you know, what is the difference between minor and major in written down? So that was written down there. I paid attention to it. I do not remember having learned that in high school, but I looked at it when we looked at the scales. All these little videos I didn't make, they say something and I pay attention to what it means. And it makes sense because in Germany, a minor scale always has a minor letter in the beginning, not a major. A minor always is written with an A, not a capital A. Okay, so that's that. But that didn't mean anything in the cadence. Let me think about it. No, not at all. That wasn't important. Was it now? Oh, I could have looked at it. Okay, maybe I could have looked at it from this perspective. But I went on another way, which is the interval. Yeah, to my very surprise. No, I had no clue about the names. And it said right there, right? But I looked up what it meant. So the option number 4, which had like weird name, that option had an interesting approach because it always said it started with the how do you even call it? Let me think about it. I don't know. I forgot. I don't really know how to name it. The one position in relation to the tonic of the chord. Yeah, which would be D in case it would be Do, C. Why? Because you count. Yeah, which is also the dominant, by the way. I learned. The subdominant? E, if it's C major. I just learned that between yesterday and today. Just look at the reels. Yeah, when I don't understand, I look it up. I want to know how stuff works. Yeah, go ahead. Look at that reel with the cadence and learn the response. What is the point? Just numbers and letters? What the heck? I don't see it. Why? Why wasting my time? I would not. I did not learn anything about cadence in that reel, actually. I just applied a little bit of knowledge to the one-off question. So that was my first option, number 4. Because I looked up and it started with the right chord. And in the beginning I was a little bit confused. Because it sounded like, not minor, but it sounded like it was just one note up. But maybe I was just confused in my head. Because if it's an inversion, maybe I was right, actually. If the chord would be played with inversion. Because then the dominant doesn't sound dominant anymore. It sounds different in relation to the root note, which is the tonic, okay? because of that, no, I just learned it like between yesterday and the day before and today or something. Well, I had heard it, but I hadn't. Okay. So if it's inverted, then I might have been right. Might have been 1 and 4. But it, no, 5 and 6. Or what was it? I don't remember. But then I went to look up more explanations because I didn't know the other three. So I looked up the next one, and that gave me a very valuable piece of information because it said that the dominant is the one who always feels like inconclusive, but you have a sensation that you want to continue doing the melody, and that's exactly what I felt. And that's the answer. At this point, I don't even know. I was not allowed to continue looking because I wouldn't just say, that's it. That works well. What else? But now I know more. Next question. I know more. Now I have other things to build up upon. No, I do not. I'm not going to remember that. What is it? Half and complete and diminished. And what was the other one? That's number 4. I forgot the name of the D. Deceptive. That's what it was. Deceptive cadence. I do not remember this because it's too abstract. I don't even know if it matters to me.
Guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find a love within. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. My friends wonder what is wrong with me. Well, I'm in a daze from your love, you see.